looking for food if he was going to eat. As he searched the marsh, he could not find anything to eat. All the wildlife along the shore scattered as soon as he approached. They all quickly spotted the white alligator in the bright sunlight. By early afternoon, hungry and tired from swimming around, Alfie decided to float for a while. It was an open area with lots of water. All around him, there were patches of tall marsh grass blocking his view.